When you think cool clubs, you think the best club fitters in the game. Why are they the best? Because they build their own technology.
Yes, we do club fitting. That's our main business, but we have a side business also that's technology stuff. We're basically a technology company on top of being a fitting company because we need these technologies to help us fit better. Here's a great example. So this machine is called the S3 machine, shaft simulation system. So it simulates what happens when you swing a golf club so we can understand what's going to happen when you swing that shaft. You put a shaft in and 2.5 minutes kicks out over 100,000 pieces of data on a shaft. So we know everything, how high it kicks, how high it launches, spin rates, frequency, which is how stiff it is on multiple planes. So it bounces back and forth. It measures torsional stiffness, so how much torque it has. It tells your straightness and consistency of materials. And once we take it out, we know everything about the shaft. And that becomes really important for us for two reasons. One is to determine the demo matrix we carry. We actually know more about shafts than even the shaft companies do. It also helps us in the fitting process know which shafts work for what people. This is one prototype we're working on. This is a putter loft and lie machine. Not quite finished yet. We got a few tweaks to make. This is the last rendition. We have one more that's coming in CAD drawings and stuff, which is about ready to produce. So putting is a really big part of the game, obviously, especially with tour players. We're talking about half degrees. So this can actually go to tenths of degrees. That's probably overkill. Maybe not for tour players, but it actually measures the loft and the lie angle is this way. Loft and lie on the putters are pretty important. Lie, obviously, how the thing sits on the ground based on how tall you are to some extent and how long your arms are. But loft is actually the angle of the face relative to the ground. So we're trying to get the ball lifted a little bit and rolling as quick as possible. So we need the lowest loft we can to still get it out of the hole it's sitting in, which is the grass, because the ball's heavier than the grass. Now, you guys are kind of actually the first ones to see this. It's not quite done yet, but it's almost done. So here we are in one of our fitting bays. This is another machine we make. This is a loft lie machine. Most of the tour trucks you'll see have these machines in them now. To show you how it works, because I don't use it all the time, I just design the things, let me bring Stormy in to show you how to use it.
Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to use our Loft and Lie machine here at Cool Clubs. Loft and Lie is very important because it initiates where the ball flight is going to start at. When measuring a club, make sure the shaft is in the carriage correctly and firmly. You'll get a lie angle reading, an analog loft reading, as well as a digital lie and loft reading. The club will be loft and lied to the exact specs in the file, and we've actually had our machine tested by lasers and is within 1/10 of a degree accuracy. I'm going to bend this club up 1 degree. The club is now up 1 degree in the lie. This is the last step of the build process before it gets shipped off to the customer. And there you go. That is the Cool Clubs Loft and Lie Iron Machine.
So when you think Cool Clubs, think there's obviously two companies here. One's the fitting company, and then there's the technology company that's behind the scenes that runs all the information that we use to be the best fitters in the world and to help you play better golf.